Увидел. Кроман жмет. Оу, прям на ход ноги закидывает. 3 в 4. Марлон полностью флешен, к нему выходит игрок. Разбирает Кроман его в спину. 3 в 2. Можно ставить бомбу. И здесь как раз Кроман АВП встречает. И с Кригом будет встречаться также. О, это эйс! Кроман! Что ты творишь? Один разбирает всех. Лучший. Просто лучший.
Balls of steel there from Nordwind, but they get it nonetheless. As you said, a 3-on-3 as Camel will find himself one. He's at least able to give a chance to Robin Hoodsy. As I said, the retake's gonna be hard, no matter how you want to spin this. Luckily, they have a few pop flashes, even a nade to work with, so maybe, just maybe, luck is on their side. Kromen and HS, the defense comes through. HS falls immediately in Hut. It's gonna be down to Kromen, a 1-on-2. He finds the first, but it's Veggie that saves it. He's got the angle from Catwalk and he's able to secure the victory. And Robin Hoodsy saved by the bell. And I love that he has to hold the corner here. And HS, ooh, close to the wall. As Lunatic actually finds himself the gap in the smoke. Rubino, refrags. Rubino and Kromen are clearing the flango. That's vital. Back to 2-on-3.
And look at this from Tensky. They have no idea. At least one free kill gonna come from it. And indeed, it shuts down Lunatic just by it at this point. So Sobal has to waste time actually pushing back to take him out. At this point, no Kromen and Rubino ready for that aggression. They do hear the footsteps. Kromen just hiding under the step. They have the crossfire perfectly pretty much set up at this point. One more headshot, though, being found for Sobal. And that got a little bit dicey there in the last couple of seconds. But in the end, it will be Nordavind able to come out on top of it. So a crucial pistol round going in their favor. That's what they want to retain by actually buying up a few P250s here. A smoke and a flash as well. And two players working with Kevlar. It looks like they want to try and focus on towards the ramp right now. Kromen going to be the first line of defense, and I was going to say I thought there was a quick rotation, but I don't believe so. Tensky's up in heaven right now. So if they can get past Kromen, this is definitely doable. You can see instantly realizing that it is the straight-up rush. Drops the smoke and the flashes to fall back down towards B so he can try and stay alive for as long as possible. And also hopefully pick off a couple of players in the meantime, which is what's happening. Gets 3 so far. 4 all being headshots. Such a strong start as well. I think anything less than that, they'd be feeling a little bit disappointed with themselves, despite 9 rounds still being pretty decent. But, I mean, let's see. I don't think Nordavind, they're going to be able to pull this one back. They have an okay setup with one player down on B. It's not being cleared out right now. As I say that, eventually they will peek in together. Kromen, though, ready to swing out immediately. Gets himself 3 on the FAMAS, and suddenly it's the 2-on-2. I jinxed it again. Sobal very low, as you said, 10 seconds to retrieve that bomb. And it's very unlikely. I mean, Kromen, all he has to do is stop the bomb from going down, and they've won it. I mean, he's got the bomb planted somehow, but he can't get out of the smoke, so it doesn't matter. He gets dropped by HS there from behind. The defuse will come in with plenty.